Some changes could be coming to an area battling a growing homeless problem. New at 10, we have learned the city is planning to build a fence along both sides of the Kapalama Canal. The city says the fence will protect people from accidentally falling into the water. It will also prevent trash from being dumped into the water. Area Councilman Joey Manahan says the fence will also be a mark of city property.
There was a question about the grassy parts beyond the sidewalks, where the banks of the canal are, where the tents are pitched, whether that would have been covered by the sit-by ordinance or not. The suggestion came to from the department head director Sasamora to put up a fence so that if anybody attached their, you know, basically it would be clearly delineate, you know, that city property.
That would cost between $240,000 and $300,000 to build that fence along the canal on both sides. Bids were due today. We will follow up to see if the project does move forward.